Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Beyond Awesome. Like I said in my last video, I'm gonna be doing a full beat face, you know, how I slay my makeup in my own way. So feel free to leave your comments, you know, ideas of what you guys want me to do in my next video. I want to do a lot more of like makeup videos and probably you know, fashion videos too, because that was really the main reason why I opened this channel, why I started this channel. So guys, help me out here. I need your help. I need your help, like for real. So I'm gonna start the video, but before that, I want you guys to go ahead and subscribe to my channel, like, comment, or you know, share this video if you think it's share worthy. thank you, and I will leave my social media handles right here so you guys can go follow my social media, and I'll be sure to follow you back. So let's start this. My face is already moisturized with this Olay. It's the Olay Active Hydrating Moisturizer, like the Beauty Fluid Lotion. It's amazing. I've been using this for 2 years. I do not use anything else. I use this on my face and my neck right after I shower, even if I don't, you know, put on makeup. I just use this, and sometimes I use I mix it with coconut oil to give it a little shine if I want. My face is moisturized. My eyebrows are done. I will do a little bit of eyeshadow today, but I am not really an eyeshadow person. I suck at eyeshadows. If you hear me do it, I just suck at it. So let's see. This is my first time giving this like a shot. So let's learn together. So I'm going to be looking down and I'm going to be looking into my mirror. Let's see. From the videos I watch, they tell you to put like concealer on your eyebrows. So that's what I'm doing.
I won't follow you to talk. If I see you for club, I go tell you my mind. I won't chop your shit on. I won't chop your bum on. I won't follow you for back. I won't touch your low waist.
This is my the Max Fix Studio, the Max. Eyelids are done now, so let's move into the eyeshadow. I'm going to be using this palette, the Nubian 2 palette. I love this palette. It's highly pigmented. It's awesome. It's amazing. I love it. I love the colors. For a person that doesn't love eyeshadow, I love these colors. So I'm going to be starting with this color right here. It's called Jezebel. That color right there. It's like a plum colorish. I'm going to be doing that on my crease. Oh, look at that. Look at me talking in the makeup language. oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm gonna be looking down, guys. I am actually looking at my mirror, so bear with me. Okay?
I won't chop your shit on. I won't chop your bum on. I won't follow you for back. I won't touch all the waste, oh. Oh, she, my dear.
I'm gonna grab the concealer right there with this and just put it right on my eyelid. Have this right now, and so you want to pick another brush. So like pick a glitter. So I'm gonna be using this color right here. I love that color right there, and it's called Yaa. Gonna pick a little spray right there, the setting spray, Urban Decay. Spray that on my brush to get a little bit of glitter. So I'm gonna go in right there, and I'm gonna go to where the concealer is and just put it right on top. So that's about that. So I'm gonna go back in with this, and I'm gonna go to Morocco right here, this orange color, and just kind of blend it in with the plum color with the orange. Just kind of go in and just make it I don't know, just blend it in. So I'm just gonna go in and do that.
My baby, oh, uh-huh. Ride with me, my baby, oh, uh-huh. Just one light with me, my baby, oh,
uh-huh. This is from Sephora. I use this under my makeup. Like, I use this. It's not all the time, but when I want to glow, get that glow, I use this. I just apply just a little bit of this onto my face. Just about that much onto my face, just to give it that, on my nose most especially, because I have my skin is really oily right there. So I give it.
One more dance with my lover.
One more dance for my lover.
One last chance for my lover.
One last chance for my lover.
What do you go say one more time?
So guys, now we're going to the foundation. Now that my face looks like it's ready to get some foundation, we're gonna give it some foundation. So I'm just gonna put my beauty blender is really damp, so you have to have your beauty blender damp.
Anywhere you go, I swear I follow. You give me love, oh, but you never seen before. I won't pay, let me pay, I won't pay. Don't you not dance, you baby. If you never go, don't you? Softly, holy baby. You say, that's it for me.
It's just that light coverage I need. I don't think I need like the full coverage. And I think Fenty Beauty just does it for me. It gives me like the right covering. I don't know what concealer I want to use. Should I use the NARS? I'm going to go ahead and use my NARS concealer. And I'm going to mix it with the Fawn LA Girl Pro. I'm going to use both, actually. So I'm going to go under my... And my beauty blender is really damp. I use the Smashbox primer oil, the photo finish primer oil. I put a little bit on the blender. So guys, after blending in, I have on my lashes now. I did that off camera because I kind of find it hard to put on my lash. Right now we're gonna bake. I'm gonna be using Sasha Buttercup and as Laura Mercier. Both. Baby, no go look at your face. Follow me, they go on a wave. Oh, yeah, give me some food, quick. Baby, I gonna love you every day. Next thing I'm gonna do is like contour. I use this. I mean, when I feel like using it, but let's see how this is gonna work. It's like I'm falling in love. Them by yourself, I'm calling your phone, pick up. Yeah, now only you where I feel love you. Yeah. Me I want to talk to. For the matter long ago. To Sasha, I put in my brush. I dust off the excess product. And I just like dab. That's the goal, for it to look natural. I'm gonna dust my nose off last, cause that's the hardest part for me. I don't know for anyone else. Just to contour my nose is the hardest part of my makeup. So I just go in with my hand and just like dust off. Patience. You can see the little dark mark right there. I'm gonna wipe it off. And just go in again and just dust. Blend. Oh. So, to give my face a little bit of color, I go in with the Bobbi Brown, the bronzing powder. Just a little touch here and there does the magic. It's like a movement up now. City like me, live me no sing down. All my life, me no sing down. See me life in the way that me live now. See the girls, they're my trip to watch anytime. So, voila. That's what I have. I'm done with my face. Now I'm gonna go in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills. I'm gonna go in with the golden bronze for my cheeks. I'm gonna use this little fan brush right here. I can use this. I have a bigger one, but like system. Check back in your system. You know if you change your resistance. You know if you bridge your resistance. I use blush. I know some people don't use blush, but I do. The MAC. I use the Love Thing blush. The vibe of the vices and the lapses. Destined to come, that's what we manifest.
with the reason to that roll, nigga, get it fat. Best, best, yes. With the finger to the rest, never wears, keep it dressed. Nigga popping low with the bang bang in the street, nigga never know. Yes, I'm rapping my pog. Getting high on my team. Blessing that destiny, that's with the left.
But this is amazing. It does the job. Yeah, it really does the job. Since you use this right underneath, if you spray it on top, it kind of gives you the glow. It gives you the glow, not kind of. It does give you the glow. So I'm going to spray it now so you guys can see. Close. So this is what I'm talking about. Do you see the glow? Yes. Yes. Okay. Time for Snapchat. Okay. So you guys can see that Snapchat flow, booking fleek on Snapchat.
So you guys should follow me on Snapchat, okay? On Instagram, I think I have a Twitter account, but I'm hardly ever on it. So I'm going to like start being on Twitter because Twitter is the ish. It's been here forever and it's the ish. So I need to get on Twitter. Still back to Snapchat. And you're just feeling yourself. Ooh, honey. So yeah, that's how you look like a babe. That's how I look, you know. So once I put up this video, I'll be putting those steps up so you guys can see. Yeah, let me make one more so we can remember this moment. After recording my video, hi guys, make sure you follow me. Thank you. So annoying. So I'm gonna do my hair. I'm gonna go lay my edges and ready to be out and go out and be cute. Alright guys.
So hi guys, this is the finished look. I hope you guys like it and yeah. Yeah guys, I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching and have a beautiful week. I love you.
For lying, my spirit never dying. Head in the clouds, I got to stay flying. Pharaoh be the truth, standing up, the rest are lying. Yeah. Cause one day don't go bow. Till then, I'ma make the cow anyhow. First to buy car, now in the buy old model. Cause life make you buy how fast or how well. And anything worth doing is worth doing well. That's jet, jet, one day, every single jet.